Hello guys, are you facing 60fps locked in game problem? Well, you don't need to worry, cause we gonna solve it in this video. It quite simple and easy. Just follow my steps properly. First you have to right click and then go to AMD Adrenaline software. Then in AMD Adrenaline software go to Games tab. Then to Graphics tab, where you have to just simple turn wait for vertical synchronization to application specify off. That's all. Now your game will work fine.